I became a vegan once I realized that if you don't kill animals, they live forever and become magic. Magic.
Feed LSD to this little retarded girl in our neighborhood. It actually cured her retardation.